How to block gambling or betting sites on your phone. So if you want to block gambling or betting sites on your phone, then first you just need to simply open up your browser. And once you open up your browser, now you need to go with the search, and under search you need to search for my.nextdns.io, and you can go and create an account. It's just simple, so go with the sign up option. And under sign up, you need to enter your email and password and simply create your account. Once you create it, now you just need to simply go with the upper side and then swipe it and go with the deny list option. Under deny list, now you need to simply tap on add a domain. For example, I'll be choosing facebook.com. And once you enter the domain or the website, now you need to simply tap on the bottom right side or the arrow. Simply tap on the arrow. Now, once you've done that, now you just need to simply swipe left again and then go with the setup option. Once you enter the setup, now scroll down and here you will have the ID, right? So you just need to simply copy this. Once you've copied, now you just need to simply open up your settings. Once you open up your settings, go with the search, and under search, you need to search for DNS and then go with the private DNS option. Under that, again, tap on private DNS and go with private DNS provider hostname, and then paste the address which you've just copied and then tap on save. And once you've saved, now you can simply open up your browser, any browser that you're comfortable with, and you need to simply search for facebook.com. So that's it. That's how you can block gambling or betting sites on your phone. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.